desperation, and to my consternation, I let her go. She wants what she can get. Is that a fair depiction? Does she believe her fiction? It's hard to know. Is it innocence or guile, or nothing but a childish act of will? She doesn't know she needs you. She will for me mislead you, but still. Absolutely.